On the eve of his retirement in 1947, outgoing Denver Mayor Ben Stapleton graciously showed Mayor-elect James Quig Newton around the city and county building. Placing a paternal hand on his successor's shoulder, Stapleton said, "Young man, I've left you a beautiful city." First elected in 1923 during the brief reactionary era of the Ku Klux Klan, Stapleton soon denounced his Klan associations and, except for one term in 1931, ran the city for 20 years, longer than any other Denver mayor. Imbued with a Victorian sense of morality, the mayor eschewed liquor, tobacco, and theater while bringing obsessive efficiency and controlled growth to city government. His relentless pursuit of Western Slope water and a municipal airport proved to be visionary. The provincial Denver that Quig Newton inherited in 1948 was awakening to the post-war boom. Newton modernized city government with an employee merit system, public housing, and one of the first civil rights commissions in the nation. His administration also cleared the way for renewed downtown development and economic expansion, bringing Denver into the modern era with increasing demands from a burgeoning population.